Now, we need to catch the running lizard, put it in suspended animation, add a bow or two, and get it to Paris tout de suite. It means fast in French.
What does?
Forget it. Is the net ready? There it is. A lizard hat that can fetch me an iced tea while I'm sunning in the pool. I must have it. Get it!
Okay, guys, I'm sending you visuals on the basilisk lizard.
Something's going on with those big feet as they hit the water, but the replay video's too fuzzy. Can you get a closer look?
You think the missing piece of the puzzle might be in his feet?
Exactly.
There he is! Splash Claw! Hey, we missed you! How do you walk on water?
Quick, while he's fueling up on the Jobo fruit, check out his feet!
Okay, they're big.
Ooh, spread out.
Long toes,
and look at this. Fringes. Fringes on the toe that kind of flap around.
You getting this, Aviva?
Sure am. The toe fringes and the snake slithering behind you.
Tree boa.
Get ready, Chris. Splash Claw is going to see the boa any second.
Okay, looks like he's going to run. Let's get in the canoe and follow him.
He's going!
Paddle up.
Chris, film his back feet as close as you can.
Rolling! Got it.
Got it.